just greens and nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right.
Just west of Las Vegas is a hidden gem that offers locals and tourists alike the opportunity to experience the theater while enjoying the great outdoors. It's the Super Summer Theater, and joining us today are producer Joe Hines and Tracy Kasisian, who plays the witch in Into the Woods. What a fun night of entertainment. We were just talking about it off the air. I've yet to go, and they're like, are you crazy? You've never been out there before. True. Joe, tell me a little bit, not just about the production, but sure. Tell us more about just the experience of Super Summer Theater.
So Super Summer Theater, they're in their 44th year, and it is a great venue for families, bringing your kids. The prices are incredibly reasonable, and it's outdoors. You can bring a blanket, you can bring a picnic basket, you can bring some wine if you want.
Oh, okay.
If you're old enough, of course. And yeah, you go out there, and it's just a great time, and children under 5 are free, so it's ridiculously cost-effective and great venue for the family.
So not only are you producing Into the Woods, but you're also directing it. Tell us a little bit about the story. What is it about?
So Into the Woods is sort of a mashup of Grimm's fairy tales. You've got Cinderella, Rapunzel, you've got Jack and the Beanstalk, you've got Little Red Riding Hood. But the main story is about a baker and his wife that was actually created for Into the Woods. The witch put a curse on their house, and they have to go find these items, and they run into all these Grimm's fairy tale characters.
Now, Tracy, you play the witch, which, looking at you, they must use a lot of makeup because I cannot even see
Thank
how
you.
That happens. Tell us, how did you get involved in this, and what is taking on the role of a... It seems like the role of a lifetime, because you get to be this evil or is she even evil? That's my question. I've never seen
see,
it.
See, I think she's misunderstood.
Okay. that's another story.
That's another story. I love the show. It's one of my most favorite shows of all time. About a year ago, I found out that Joe would be directing it. The second a post went up, I threw my hat in the ring for it. Because Super Summer Theater and Spring Mountain Ranch, aside from this being one of my favorite shows of all time, when I first moved to Las Vegas, I went out there and saw a show, and like the light bulb went off.
Yeah.
And I thought, this is what I want to do for a living. So Super Summer Theater, we went every single year when I was a child with my family. It's a very special place for me, doing a show that's one of my favorite of all times with a director that I knew was going to knock it out of the park. Mm-hmm. So I had to, and then on top of that, I get to play this amazing character who is ugly. She's real about everything. Doesn't hold back. There's no filter. We all need a little more of that in our life.
We really do. One of our interns, Karina, she said, when you talk to her, ask her to do the rap. And I haven't seen Into the Woods, so I had no idea what that means. And then I saw a little bit of it before. Yep. Can you do some of the rap for us?
Greens, greens, and nothing but greens. Parsley, peppers, cabbages, and celery, asparagus, and watercress, and fiddle ferns, and lettuce. He said, all right, but it wasn't quite.
Oh, that's great. Wow, everyone's like, wow. And so now you get to bring your kids to see
yes.
this. It really is a great family event. This isn't the only production that's happening over the summer, though. What else is going to be happening at the Super Summer Theater?
Okay, so next month they're doing A Midsummer Night's Dream. In August they're doing Chicago, the musical. And in September they're doing a farce called Noises Off.
Oh, wow. So it sounds like you're going to have your hands full out there, and it sounds like a great place to be. Make sure to visit the Super Summer Theater and see Into the Woods. You can get your tickets through June 8th at Spring Mountain Ranch, just 10 miles west of the 215 and West Charleston intersection, or 5 miles east past Blue Diamond from the intersection of Highway 159 and Highway 160. You can also go to supersummertheater.org for more information. Greens, greens.
Nice.
You gotta get you out and audition.
I know. I'm gonna try it. Ted, over to you. I tried.